Superstar Shah Rukh Khan, who has always stressed on the importance of technology in taking Indian cinema to greater heights, says the success of a movie like Bahubali is an example of how there is no glory without guts. The actor, who has produced films under the Red Chillies Entertainment's banner, is yet to see Bahubali 2 the conclusion, which has taken the Indian box office by storm. I saw Bahubali Part 1. Unfortunately, I haven't seen Part 2 yet. It's an extremely inspiring film, and I think it holds true for Part 2 as well. Not just a success with numbers, but the vision, just the thought. No guts, no glory, and Bahubali stands for that, Shah Rukh Khan told INS as part of an email interview done regarding the success of his TED Talk in Vancouver. Shah Rukh told INS as part of an email interview done regarding the success of his TED Talk in Vancouver. The 51-year-old even pointed out the need for such a vision. It's not just the success of Bahubali, but the fact that there was someone making Bahubali Part 1. Mr. S.S. Rajamouli is always inspirational, whichever film he'll make. And there are some other directors, producers also who do that. It's heartening and encourages every filmmaker. Me too. Bahubali 2 The Conclusion has become the highest grossing Indian film, and its reception has been stupendous in international markets as well, leading it to enter the Rs 1000 crore mark worldwide. Honest Report.